Studying at DRCA and studying healthcare design opens the opportunity to form lifelong network connections with like-minded people who are driven to make a change. It's co-delivered with Imperial College, so it brings together experts from different fields. We have GPs, nurses, healthcare professionals, and experts joined together by designers and engineers to preempt unwanted behaviors and use behavioral frameworks to spot and design out the unwanted healthcare behaviors before they occur. So we are looking for diverse expertise. We are looking at applications that will surprise us. We are not hoping by the end of the course to train everyone to be a healthcare designer. What we are looking at is this space in between, creating innovations that could be directly applied within the healthcare and give the healthcare professionals enough of their understanding of the design innovation.
It's been remarkable because we've been working with clinicians and designers from all sorts of backgrounds. And effectively, this particular module has been fantastic because we've all come together and produced something quite unique, really, within a week. So for me, it's been a great journey.
You get to know people from all over the world, and so they bring their perspectives. I want to try and translate this knowledge into improving cancer care in my public healthcare environment in Latin America. I think I can help now in a better way with these tools.
So we're all like thrown in together, and it's short time together, but you get to know each other really, really well.
Yeah.
And also the fact that you can do this course while you work, that's unique as well. Having the opportunity to learn design and be able to take part in a design course as a microbiologist is impossible. I have seen anywhere else, so that was an amazing opportunity for me.
Yeah, and mine is like the complete opposite, where I have a background in design, but I really wanted to learn more about healthcare systems, especially coming abroad. I'm from the US, so I was like, okay, how can I integrate systems here into the US? That dynamic, like, it can clash, but it will clash in like the best way possible. Just the different thinking processes, and you'll miss things that, you know, someone else can catch.
In many aspects, healthcare design course for a lot of our cohorts is just the beginning. We see students going to innovate within products, systems, but also strategies and policies. And we really need that. We need to be very open about how we combine the expertise. There is no recipe how to succeed. We create that within the healthcare design community.